Welcome back to Midnight Guard Gaming. This is Mid, and this is episode 3 of Shadowrun Returns, The Dead Man Switch. Pick right back up into the action here. We have a mission. We're going to help Jake here deal with some gangers who've been hassling him and are looking for him. And in return, he's going to help me look for Sam Watts' murderer, that is. Find his stash. Cool Akira looking bike there. Why do I have the feeling Vlad is going to come up later? Seamstress's Union. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm not going to insult every single person I come across. I probably won't be getting much info from them then. Bobby. Let's head back down here. help sign. Cool. Get some info. Ooh, frag grenade, nice. Uh-oh. Ow, hey. Hey! Fine. Take that. Okay, Jake, what do you got here? Good. Take him out quick. Gear I got. Concussion grenade. Transfer that over, figure out how to do that. Give it to the other character, but whatever. Worried man. What's your story, bud? Gotta get paid. Some thugs are shaking down. Probably the Halloweeners who I'm gonna go take out anyway. Yeah, I'll get paid for doing what I was planning to do anyway. Jake, we're gonna go take care of these guys. Oh, look. First things first. I think I need to reload. Is there any way I can reload? Figure that out later. Yeah, let's just piss him off. Combat time. Yeah, focus him down. Yep, gotta reload. It's gonna hurt. Say hello to my little friend. Oh, gotta get some cover. Take him out first. Ooh, ouch. Oh. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I need to heal. Spellbook time. Yeah, let's kill him. Oh, 28. Let's spend some karma. Focusing on weapons. You'll notice a little arrow up here is pointing in the direction I need to go. It's a nice little feature. Dan the Donut Man. No, why not? Who's Bobby? Yeah, I don't need any stims or drugs. Thanks anyway, though. I'm heading to the Seamstresses Union. Damn the donut man. Okay, this will conclude episode 3 of Shadowrun Returns, The Dead Man's Switch. Take another break, and I will be back with episode 4 shortly.